Alright, welcome back to MegaMan Legends.
Good luck!
Pretty much, yesterday I made a few videos, one of them involving beating the Marlwolf, and, you know, I got them on my computer, and I tried to access them for uploading, and I couldn't find them anywhere, especially in the file that they're supposed to be in. And I really don't know why that happened, but pretty much, I had to start a new file and get up to this point again. So that explains why there's a different load time and a different, weapon equipped, because yeah, last time I didn't have any weapon equipped and now I have slash mine. That's because this is a new file and I forgot to unequip the slash mine. So that explains those two things, and I know how to beat the Marlwolf this time since I've done it. And that way, shouldn't have to do another take of this. So, let's go.
Mission start!
That was nice. Alright, here we go. Kinda random. The only way to do anything but marginal damage to this boss is to hit a serve bot back into the hatch. Don't really understand that. It's not enough to shoot the hatch, you have to, you know, rebound one of their men back into it. Don't think I can make that jump. What? Looking dangerous. Thank you.
think it cost to build that?
Inches away from the explosion, Mega Man is unharmed. Where's the way out?
Mega Man, can you hear me? The mayor says there's something real important she has to... Can you...
Roger. I'll head back to City Hall.
Alright. See you next time.